I would say tough love is the way that I approach teaching. I guess I have a reputation for being a very tough critic. I demand a lot from my students. Well, I always try to bring in my experience from practice to the classroom. As a practicing academic, I think I approach my teaching in a way that I would sort of mentor staff at an office and really prepare them for those kinds of responsibilities. I think it's a real advantage that our landscape architecture program is within the College of Agricultural Sciences, because we're able to sort of encourage lofty, artistic, theoretical ideas while also giving them a strong foundation in the sciences and horticulture and natural resources. I take really great satisfaction in seeing the growth of my students from beginning to end. You know, they come in with all these incredible ideas, and I literally sort of put them through hell until the final review or presentation where we have invited critics come in. It's just amazing to see how poised and confident and how proud my students are with their progress and with their final product. It's very satisfying.